Oftentimes, players have a hard time staying connected between upper body and lower body. I tell players to hit what I call body shots. We're going to rotate our body halfway back, halfway through, feeling like we hit the ball with our belt buckle. This will help you stay connected.